Okay guys, so today is the day that I've realised that I need a haircut.
Yo, yo, yo!
Hey bro, can I book a haircut?
Of course you can, when you think of it.
Also, today is the day. Guys, before we start today's vlog, I just want to say if you're not subscribed to the channel, make sure you are subscribed with notifications on. I'm trying to hit 500,000 subscribers on my second channel, this one, my vlogging channel, before Christmas. Quite an ambitious goal, so I'm going to need everybody's help. Team Marzipans, we got this. But yes, today's the day. Now this, what's happening today, was meant to actually happen yesterday, but unfortunately I had to jet down to London for like a really important meeting about cyber attacks and stuff. So I had to sort of postpone it all to today. So now today is here, let me explain what's going down. Okay, so as you guys know if you've been watching the vlogs recently, I've been referring to the house that I'm living in at the moment as the Team 11 house, as just a bit of a laugh and a joke. I realised I've rinsed that a little bit too much, so I'm going to stop that now. However, the reason I've been calling it the Team 11 house is because I'm living here by myself at the moment, which is great because I can have friends around, my girlfriend comes around, it's awesome. Now this isn't actually my house, like I live here with my family, and I have a lot of questions like, Alex, where is the family? And I've said that they're on holiday. And they are. You guys also say, Alex, we never see your dad, like he's never in the videos, and that's because, well, he spends a lot of time abroad. He's not just abroad on holiday though, he's always like away from England working on something. But yesterday evening, he just arrived back in England for a little while. Now here in the UK, my dad drives a Peugeot 208, right? I think it's a 208, it's a GTI, you guys have seen it on the driveway, I think.
This is his current car.
But I had an opportunity a couple months back to sort something out. And to cut a long story short, I bought my dad a new car.
It's not finished yet, all I've done is actually removed all the wrappings.
So that was a video that Porsche sent me a couple weeks back when the car just arrived at the showroom. And the good news is, it's ready to be picked up. So I'm gonna go to my dad's office, collect him, take him to the Porsche dealership, and show him his new car. We're gonna need GoPros. So guys, my dad does know that I'm going to get him a car. I had to tell him because of all the paperwork and stuff that you have to go through and insurance and stuff, obviously. I've taken care of everything else. He also doesn't know when we're going to pick up the car or what car it's going to be. So today, I've told him that it's really annoying me that I don't get to see him very often. So what I'm doing is, well, I've booked a table for a restaurant. So we're just gonna have some food and talk about an upcoming event that I wanna do. An upcoming event that involves us taking our cars around tracks. The reason I've had to tell him that is because, well, so he brings his paperwork with him for his cars, like his insurance details and stuff. I'm hoping he doesn't put two and two together. So without further ado, let's go pick him up from his office. Oh God. Right, my dad is running up from his office now. He's just about to get in the car. Quick.
Run free, boy, run free. That's what I would have said to the young me. Sometimes I feel I grew up just a little fast. Sometimes I wish I was an old me. I still pour it up and keep it lit with the friends that I came up with. Smooth sailing like we on the ship.
So why have you booked a restaurant in Leicester? It's just one Maria recommended.
Prepare to turn right.
Nah, just editing this now, he just definitely saw the sat-nav, didn't he? He just definitely saw the destination of the sat-nav. But at this point in the journey, you could see where the destination was on the map, so I don't know if he put two and two together at this point. That's your car.
Where?
That's your Peugeot, look.
What are you putting it in here for?
Please make a U-turn if possible.
This is a Porsche garage.
Yeah, no, I want to show you a car that I'm looking at. Right, there's like a Boxster that I think I'm gonna get after this, and they've got it in the showroom now in the same colour scheme that I want to get it. So I just want to get your opinion on it. See if it's a Dan Leicester.
Let's have a look then.
Dad's just walked into the Porsche garage. His car, right? He just literally walked straight past it. It's just there. Just walk straight in. Yeah, Dad, it's this one that I wanted to show you. I just kind of like the electric blue on that.
About the black wheels, what do you think?
No, I do like the black wheels because it matches the black air intake. This is the one that I kind of liked. It has the Boxster S badge on it, but it's not an S. So it's like it looks like it has all the beefy body kit on it, but it's not the actual S.
Yeah, I just love it.
Free suitcase.
Yeah, free suitcases with it.
Right, I'm waiting for the dealer to come out of his office. My dad has gone off and he's looked at some other cars. As soon as I see the dealer starting to come out of his office, I'm gonna have to quickly go to my dad and tell him to go outside. There he is, there he is. Right, that car isn't the real reason I brought you here, Dad. Go out the front.
What am I looking at?
That. Better off without you.
Okay, now what we've got to go and do is go and do the paperwork.
Okay, we're pretty much just waiting to complete all of the paperwork and all the boring stuff, and then we're ready to drive it away.
Just to let you know, they have an iPad Nintendo 3DS available for your use.
Okay, so we're just sending it back to the car and get Dad's paperwork out for him because he didn't realise that, well, I told him to bring his paperwork with him because I wanted to discuss, like, doing an event with him, like a car racing event. I said to him he needed to bring all of his car paperwork. Obviously, it wasn't to discuss anything with that. It was so he can get his new car. So he's left it in here.
Dad, what do you think?
Lost for words, mate, to be honest.
There you go, he's sat in it. He's just pulled it round.
Initial thoughts in three words, no, five words.
I can't swear, can I? Bleep, awesome.
That was two.
Hey, put it, give it a little run.
Yep.
Okay, I tried videoing my dad, but number one, he's lost for words, and number two, they're not too happy with me videoing in the Porsche garage, so I tried to get as much as I can. We signed all the paperwork off. Dad has now got the keys to his new Porsche. I think it came as a little bit of a surprise, but now I'm gonna go spend some time with him. Let's go have some lunch together. I'll stick the GoPro on the front of my car and try and get some shots of the new car. Gone back to his office in his car. I've arrived back at mine. Hopefully we can have a proper look around the car later when he has finished his day's work. It was super hard to film at the actual Porsche garage itself because the dealer was with us. He was such a nice guy and he let me do like a little cinematic thing of the car whilst it was still at the Porsche garage. But these dealers at the garages, they want you gone as soon as possible so they can attend with new customers coming in and hopefully, well, make a sale. I was starting to feel a little bit weak as well because I hadn't had any breakfast and I've been to the gym this morning because I knew that I was going out for lunch with Dad, so I've been for lunch with Dad. Right, let's go home. When I was actually at the dealership early, my phone was going off telling me there was someone at my front door at the house. So we answered it on the phone and the delivery guy was there with like two massive boxes. I was like, dude, leave them on the doorstep, so I hope nobody's stolen them. I kind of need to go back and see what's going down.
So guys, say hi to Billy. This is, well, Billy the dog.
You guys have seen him before. He's staying with us for a little while here in the house.
You're staying for a couple of weeks, aren't you, Bill? Yeah?
The only problem is Billy doesn't like the cats and the cats don't... No. The only problem is Billy loves the cats, but the cats, they don't like Billy.
So they're staying locked in here for now. Hey Betsy, I don't know where No way.
Bert? What are you doing in there?
This has taken a long time to arrive, and I mean a long time, and it's delayed a few videos that I want to make. I'm a little bit unsure as to whether what is actually inside that box, because this is what it is. It's lighter than I thought it was going to be. We'll find out tomorrow because, well, content. And plus, I'm buzzing. I like things to look forward to. Life's better with little surprises.
Yeah. Guys, the weather today is absolutely horrible. Bert has come and joined me upstairs.
Right, I was gonna go make some food, but my friend Lucas hit me up. He's like, yo, Alex Nando's. I said, yo, yes. But it's Friday, the traffic's really bad. What do you do when the traffic's bad? This. I'd like to So here we are, guys. I've just arrived back home from Nando's with Luke, and the car is here, so I thought we could take a look around it together.
So this is it here. My dad has owned a Porsche in his spare time. He's already had a 911, so I thought I'd go for the 911 Carrera 4S, which pretty much means it's a four-wheel drive car.
But the thing is with the Porsche four-wheel drive system is that it only uses all four wheels of the car, like, literally 2% of the time, and you can't change it and put it in four-wheel drive. It decides itself intelligently. You're probably thinking, if it's using it only like 2% of the time, what's the point in getting the four-wheel drive variant? Well, number one, the four-wheel drive variant is a little bit lower.
It also makes the back end of the car a bit wider.
And that 2% of time that it's talking about is generally when you're accelerating. So all the power that this car can have, it will feed it through all four of the tires just when accelerating. And that's just to make sure you don't get any wheel spin. So let's take a look inside.
So in here, my dad's not a massive music fan at all. Like, he only listens to the radio, but I got him a Bose sound system. There was like the stock sound system, then the Bose, and then another one on top of that, but I just thought it'd be overkill, so the Bose is fine.
I asked my dad what his favourite would be, either black or red interior. I just said, if you could have the interior of a car either black or red, what would you have? And he said black, so I went for the black, but then he also got the white trimming. So as you can see all around the car, the trim is white, and I think it's just really nice and doesn't make it boring. So it actually has a 4G SIM card built into the car, which is absolutely awesome. So you can actually go into apps and access things like Twitter, or get your flight or train info, or even look at the weather. I thought this one was really cool. So you can actually get on the apps, you can get the fuel prices of nearby fuel stations.
But that's not what you guys are here for. Let's just flick this thing into sport. Now, it's a brand new car, and with brand new cars, you're meant to brake them in. So you're not meant to actually lay down the full throttle.
So there you go. I hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog of me doing this with my dad. I see comments all the time like, Alex, why is your dad never in this? Because he's like never in England. Like, he's always out and darting about and doing things. He's actually on his way to the airport right now. So this car is pretty much just going to be sat here doing nothing. And I can see the comments already. Alex, take it for a spin. Alex, go out in it. No, I'm not allowed to. There's no way I'm getting insured on that. If I could get insured on one of these things, I'd get one for myself.
But there it is. Still prefer my car though.
Right guys, I've got to get ready for work anyway. Yeah, Friday night, I've got a job on this evening. You guys know those Nest smoke alarm things? You know, like the smoke alarms, but like the smart ones by a company called Nest. One of my customers who I supply internet for has just ordered 13 Nest smoke alarms, and they want them all around their house. So I'm installing all of them for them this evening.
Press to test. Ready in the master bedroom. Ready. Ready. In the dining room. Ready. In the entryway. Ready. In the office. Ready. In the living room.